wheelbarrow, and I'm a local artist, and I took my own advice in order to get this mural. I found a wall that was vandalized. But what I do is I photograph it, Photoshop my art on it, and then propose to the building owner to let me beautify it. And my style is very organic. It's what I call amorphous.
I'm not afraid of the dark.